It's just fucking winging it, man.
Two, three, four.
We got this.
much for joining us for Anything of Power Metal. My name is Barbara Blackthorne, and I'm filling in on this tour with these fine folks in Hylian Prime. Yeah. I'm so stoked to be here. You know, I actually lived in the Bronx for a few years, and it's always good to come back home.
I'm sorry.
You're coming from somebody from Jersey.
Oh, that's worse.
So, I'm always going to have some love for my home, so it always feels good to be back, and I'm stoked to be here performing, even if this time it's not with Empress. This time we're going to be doing a selection of works from Jason Ashcraft's entire career, spanning all the way from Dire Peril, John Yelland, to Hylian Prime with Heather Michelle, going to Mary Zimmer, and of course, Sozus Michael. This next song is actually the latest single from Prime, and it features Mr. Sozus. This is called Pandemonium.
Let's do it. We gotta start with that one. We'll be right back.
It's a hot one tonight here in New York, but I kind of expected that coming here in July, so we're hanging in there for you all. So, did you want to say a few words?
I just like to remind them that they can do it without me, so I dipped out.
Wow!
Did we pass the test?
They did. I don't know. Did they?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, I went outside to sit down. Hey, man, thank you guys for being here so much. You know what I mean? Can we give a quick little shout out to the beautiful young boy back here, Nate Dahlquist? If you follow the band, you'll know he's not our actual drummer. Our drummer is in Spain and just proposed to his girlfriend, so.
Woo!
Yeah. I guess that's as cool as a tour. So Nate's filling in for us, and he's fucking killing it.
Woo!
So thank you, Nate. Does anyone know my group Dire Peril by chance? How far back do we go? A couple of you? All right, that's cool. That's all we need. Maybe some of you will like it tonight. So tonight we're pulling from a bunch of stuff. Right now we're going to do a track from Dire Peril. This is called Hearts of the Furion. We'll be right back. Hi, I got one more thing to say. Sorry, usually we have my own mic, but we're sharing tonight. You guys know who Barbara Blackthorne here is?
Yeah.
You guys know her? Well, she's out on the road with us, and she's been doing a fucking killer job. We're playing from all my projects, so she's not just coming on the road and filling in for a band. She's covering for four singers, all who have their own unique styles, and she's fucking crushing all of them. So I want you guys to get fucking loud for Barbara, please. Yeah. Sometimes covering one singer is difficult, but coming out and doing four and making it sound flawless is, that's a whole other thing. So thank you for being here, Barbara. All right, we're gonna do another project of mine, Planeswalker. So if we got any Magic Gathering nerds out there, you might appreciate this one. It's about this cute little dragon here. His name's Nicol Bolas. And this song is The Forever Serpent.
Gods create and gods destroy. There are none greater than I. We'll be right back.
Great. Play a little bit of peekaboo. So I'll turn on a second.
We'll be right back.
Uh-oh. I know I said I was done talking, but I lied. I got a few more shout-outs, please. Man, nights like tonight makes me wish I was as bald as this guy over here. Fucking. That's Alon on lead guitar, everybody. He's fucking. This is Chelsea on bass. He just got married, too. This is their first tour with Helium Prime. I've toured with Chelsea before. It's always been a disaster, but I brought her along anyways. But they're fucking killing it. They're awesome team players. I just want to make sure they're getting some recognition, too. So can we hear it for Alon and Chelsea, please? Okay, I'll let Barbara get back. She's better at this than I am.
Yeah.
I'm glad you think so. All right, so we're going to get to the next few songs. But before we get there, I actually want to introduce a very special guest to come up and sing this with me.
We only have one mic, not tonight.
Oh, that's right. Well, I'm so sad.
You can still come up here with us.
You can come up and dance with me.
I'll come dance.
Hey.
Yeah. All right,
hey, you guys can fucking wing it.
They can share the mic.
Yes, share.
At this point.
Chug some emergency after this. It's fine.
All right, so real quick, I'm going to do this one go. You guys are small but mighty, and it's New York City, so I fucking believe in you guys. Don't let me down. I'm going to teach you this line. Sing it back to me. We're going to do one try. Ready? Don't let me down. All right, you're gonna have another try later on this song. This is Question Everything.
Thank you.
for After Time. Yeah. Woo! And of course, it's surreal. Woo! Yeah. Gosh. Sorry, give me one moment. I'm too out of shape for this. We got one more song for you, which is really good, before I pass out. If you guys know this song, please sing it loud, sing it proud. This is going to be Life Finds a Way.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Three more, right?
Nah.
Three more, right?
Bury the sun, it's too hot. Bury the sun.
That's what it feels like, man.
Bro, fucking this shit.
Can I fucking get the new universe? I got